Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Update, the flash flood watch that we've been under has been extended to 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. I know we haven't had a lot of rain today. They've had as much as 3, 3.5 in the northwestern parts of the county, 1 to 2 inches around Hobby and down toward Taylor Lake Village. So there have been some pretty good amounts, and we're watching this whole area up through the north. We've had flash flood warnings, and this area that's down here moving our way is going to continue to do that. The flood warnings and advisories have just been all around us, so we're going to have to keep an eye to the sky for anywhere between 1 and 3 more inches as we go into the evening hours and the overnight. You see, this training effect could set up. There's no guarantee. As we've seen, this has been a hard system to predict. But until this really moves away from us, which will be tomorrow morning, we got to at least keep a close eye to the sky. Flooding rains are the highest threat. Tornadoes not out of the question with wind and lightning. We had a lot of that last night. And then the hail is minimal, but it is there. So the flash flood watch now until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Now through then, 1 to 3 inches more rain with as much as 4 to 5 in some isolated spots. And the coastal flood advisory continues now until 6 o'clock in the morning on Thursday. So be careful there right along the coast. We'll continue to keep you updated on air and online. Keep it right here. Click to Houston.com/weather.